Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on Resonance of Feet. So we're going to Square Gardens, we're going to crush the wedding in chapter 12. Square Gardens entrance.
How are you?
This community center is operated by the Colonels. Today is it? It is the site of Colonel Jane Paulette's nuptials or something. The big dungeon. So it's all a matter of finding the person.
I'm gonna kill the first one of you who looks me in the eye and take it from there.
There's a lot of them. Oh, this is gonna take forever.
Having the right tool for the job. You hear him go up in the air. The ground. So obviously the woman's gonna be in there. It's obvious.
This is gonna be a lopsided slaughter.
At least you can see the status. So it's somewhere up there. Boss fight in the next room. All of them.
It's all about having the right tool for the job.
So onto the boss fight then, or wherever it may be. I reckon it's gonna be a big monster, or it can't be a Kano, surely. Or it might be that guy who hired it. Does it's the big monkey? Helicopter truck. A dragonfly. It's a truck copter. Or do we have a better name for it? Now we got the Dynasty Warriors. I reckon they parasail down off the helicopter, so they're just going to keep respawning. I don't know what to do about these guys.
Thank you.
level up. It was a tow truck with a chopper.
Maybe he's not gonna show.
Boring.
I know. Jean-Paulet left us a ring.
Sure. You mean this?
Hey, Zephyr, as long as we're here.
Are you crazy?
Scary cat!
I am not!
And I just can't get it off.
What about the kiss?
kiss? He paying you? Get out! Oh, that's a cardinal for you. Hey, let's not get ahead of ourselves. We'll pretend the two of you beat me.
You sure that wouldn't bruise your ego?
Nope.
I doubt anyone would believe we beat you anyway.
Yeah, well, these days, you never can tell.
Well, that's pointless. Pointless story. I don't even know what she wants. It's not even clear. Do 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 do. Blocking the door. Like always. Thank you. The entire level has been reactivated. From now on, energy stations erected on this floor can be used to travel back to the base instantly. And now we can see it on the wall map. So we've got a few floors to go. One, two, three, four, five, and six. That's a big map, that one on the bottom left. Good, take a look. Time to go home, sweet home.
Zenith's vow of eternal loyalty to you. How does it feel? How does it feel to have a god at your command?
I look forward to seeing the fruit your research has borne.
Of course. But first, there's something I want to tell you.
What could you possibly need to tell me now?
Something you, as a cardinal, must know all too well. Tell me, what is written in the last book of the scriptures?
The death of God Sibyl.
Very good. And what else?
The Sibyl's rebirth. The second coming?
A subject well worth pursuing, don't you think?
Bastard! You use our dead prelate for a shield?
You mustn't think that I don't trust you, Rowan. But once I've told you how to use the key, I'll only be a nuisance who knows your secrets. You understand?
What do you mean? Frida could be reborn? No. That's impossible. I can't accept it. I won't!
Mind you, nothing is certain. I speak only of possibilities. The possibility of a true miracle.
A miracle.
We should be going. Zenith awaits. Of course, I'll show you how to use the key.
On chapter 15.
Yeah.
awfully strange request.
It's from Teresa. She usually has someone else do it.
It sounds like fun. Think of the smiles on their faces.
Is that a ring animal?
Come on, kids are always happy when they get presents. You ask me, I think it sets a bad precedent.
You think so?
Well, orcs work, isn't it?
Then it's decided. We'll be handing out presents this Christmas. Any objections?
You're serious about this.
I am.
No backing out.
Don't test me.
Right then. We'll put the holly and the jolly into this show. They won't know what hit them.
Easy. Let's not get carried away.
Chapter 30. Christmas. All right, battle luck. So mission has been entered, mission number one. A Christmas party. Level 1 Square Gardens. You're aware that we organise an annual Christmas event in yours in Square Garden. And you are in need of volunteers and distribute gifts to children at the party. I'm so sorry about the short notice, but could you do this as a favour? Right, do me a favour. We'll put the flower on the grave. For us. Do I get any returns from anyone? The subarrow functions as a mount for an additional set. Completely no scratch. So, hold it. I know I'm gonna get stuck at some point. Because I'm going through the chapters too fast. So I'm gonna get stuck on the next boss, I reckon. Just a bunch of fetch quests. Reports say that your main dish consists of some bulky cargo walkers. They are being a nuisance at 5 locations. Don't be choosy and polish them all off. That's so annoying. Why would anyone want to hear that? Sounds like much. So walkers are them elephants. Thank you. To fill in the gaps. So this floor should be clear, this part now, except for that. Into the square gardens again. About playing Santa. As Santa, it's up to you to give all the boys and girls in the square garden presents. Get all the presents delivered quickly and there may be a Christmas surprise in it for you too. So we will do this in the next video. So hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see that after. And in a bit.